This overview will show you the highlights of a new way to manage your enterprise data assets, such as master data, reference data, analytical dimensions, hierarchies, mappings, and application metadata across business applications throughout the enterprise. Using this service, you will be able to maintain application-specific business entities through a seamless user experience, or create enterprise data masters to maintain changes across application perspectives. Master data at your own pace across a data sharing continuum ranging from application-specific data management to full-blown data mastering. Model the impact of planned changes through request-driven visualization. Scale your efforts across multiple business domains and large data sets using a powerful, easy-to-use, self-service experience. This service supports several use cases, including assimilate transformational changes resulting from major shifts in business and financial strategies, align enterprise application perspectives with routine or transformational change events, and accelerate cloud adoption by modeling scenarios to eliminate risk from digital transformations. If your business is restructured and you need to align entities such as accounts, cost centers, products, and employees across multiple systems, you can model scenarios, compare complex structures, rationalize, and align multiple systems accordingly. If you have corporate reporting requirements that are different from your ERP system structure, you can create alternate hierarchies and design reporting structures. Compare alternate business perspectives structurally across different reports and applications to guarantee fully reconciled reports and data mappings to conform with enterprise standards and policies. Model, redesign, or map enterprise data structures, such as chart of accounts, and enable ongoing change management to accelerate ROI from cloud adoption and hybrid coexistence. If you are migrating an application to the cloud, you can design the target structures and accelerate data migration by contributing data mappings to ETL processes. To coexist on-premise applications, for example, divisional general ledgers, with new cloud investments, such as corporate ledger, you can harmonize your cloud structures with on-premise systems. Whether you are migrating or coexisting in the cloud, continue to manage ongoing changes and synchronize with all consuming applications. Using the following four steps, you can collate enterprise data from contributing applications, curate changes to enterprise data elements, conform those changes against different business perspectives, and consume those changes within your business applications. First, you collate data sources. This includes registering, importing, and automating. Register an application to onboard new data sources. Import data into an application view and grant users access to view and/or edit. Use RESTful APIs to integrate and automate import in the cloud. Second, you curate enterprise data. Record, visualize, validate, and submit. Maintain member lists, hierarchies, and mappings for consuming applications. Use a request-driven approach to enable change management with built-in visualizations. Create requests interactively or load from file. With every request, you record, visualize, validate, and submit. When you load requests from desktop files, you can preview the file and isolate any issues. Make corrections and reload from the file as required. To conform to standards and policies, you can validate within and across viewpoints, compare viewpoints within and across applications, map nodes across viewpoints to build data maps, share enterprise data within or across applications to create leverage and build alignment, copy dimensions across viewpoints to construct alternate hierarchies or run what-if scenarios. Create a tailored view to maintain and rationalize across alternate application-specific viewpoints within a domain. See any issues that have come up with the data and validate or update it if necessary. Compare different viewpoints side by side and synchronize differences using simple drag and drop operations. Last, you consume with target applications. Download, export, and automate. Download viewpoints to your desktop to use offline or to make mass updates. Export changes to consuming applications. Monitor and audit change activity for compliance purposes. Load and extract dimensions to or from EPM Cloud applications using EPM Automate. In this overview, we showed you the highlights of a new way to manage your critical business entities using this self-service solution. To learn more, visit cloud.oracle.com.